So I'm just gonna keep launching a bunch of these, spawning some more groups as well, because we might as well just get a ton of these daggers just spawned in. And then, as she's falling, she should go right into all these blades. So without further ado, guys, let's see what happens when we go and unleash the time. Oh my god! Okay, so all the little ones went and just completely destroyed her the instant.